Bonjour monsieur et madame, it is me le chef Reddit, today I have a special ala Reddit for you. Bon appétit and remember to subscribe.
Those who have been or currently are in the foster care system, what do you wish people knew? Foster care was fine. It's after you leave it that is hard. Being a new adult with absolutely nobody to guide you. You want to move, you have no help. A crisis comes up, you have nobody to call. Nobody to help you figure out anything about jobs or apartments or bank accounts or insurance. No mom or dad to lend you 20 bucks when your paycheck isn't going to last until next payday. You are sent out on your own, 18 years old, completely alone and no idea how anything works in the world. It's terrifying. Edit, thank you for golds and sorry for not replying to everybody. I've gotten like 200 comments and DMs and rip inbox. I have a little brother who was adopted from the foster system. Our parents are good people. The most heartbreaking things that I noticed from him in the beginning were a kind of confusion at being treated well by our parents and also confusion at being treated as just one of us, included as a family member. There are some not so good foster homes out there. Family did foster care for 26 years. I was adopted when I was 5. Some are pure and want to help and maybe expand. Some are in it for dollar. I wish people didn't take for granted the beauty and the importance of found families for people who had to live in foster care. Found family means everything for me, and I feel like people don't appreciate found families a lot, or they take those families very lightly. Edit, also, people underestimate how awesome a wonderful teacher can be for students. Teachers, if you read this, all I can hope is you don't take pity on foster kids. That happened to me way too often. Just be yourself, and treat me like your other students, please. My husband and I were set to foster. We had done the classes, home study, everything. However, I was diagnosed with cancer and we were unable to complete. We were then denied when we reapplied when I was in remission. I was able to join an organization that partners with foster teens who are aging out of the system to provide mentoring services. I am in HR and I help with resumes, interview prep, job seeking, etc. I am also just an adult who is available to listen. There are ways to support the foster system if you are unable to foster a child. I am so grateful that I am allowed this opportunity. That we are human beings too and asterisk large black trash bags are not luggage asterisk. My wife and I recently got our first foster care placement about 3 weeks ago. It's been a short time, but this has been the best and most fulfilling experience of my life. My little foster daughter is such a wonderful, strong little girl, and I am happy to be able to provide her with a safe and loving home. This is the first time in her life she's lived somewhere and not had a lot of other kids around, and I think she's really flourishing with the one-on-one attention. It's not as bad as people might think. But, I also consider myself very lucky because I know it could have been worse. I was taken away and placed with a foster family immediately, when I was 2. They later adopted me when I was 5. My earliest memories? They were just like you would expect with any other family. The maid absolutely sure that we weren't treated like anything other than family. And #X200B. Things were a lot harder for them than it was for me, as they fostered other children, children they didn't think should go back to their families, but there was nothing they could do. One of their biggest regrets was not being able to adopt my brother as well, since the courts ruled in the favor of his father, half-siblings. They taught me that just because someone is related to you, doesn't make you family. Those that treat you like family, are family. I was in foster care for about a year and one thing I wish more parents knew is, patience is so important for some children. A lot of us come from troubled pasts and trying to immediately force change, whether it be things like schedule or behavior, can do so much more harm than good, and getting frustrated with us isn't helping much either. Edit, thank you for the silver kind stranger. I've had Reddit for like forever but I just started using it a few days ago, so it means a lot. I wish people knew that we had to learn certain coping mechanisms that create barriers we had to in order to survive. We need people in our lives willing to help us remove the barriers, to know that all we want is to feel safe, to feel loved. We know it's fucking hard to do. We need you. I was in and out of foster care as a teen, 21 now. I wish people knew how incredibly difficult and lonely life can be when you age out of the system or reach adulthood. I was lucky enough to go to college and have most of my expenses paid for, but it was really hard to navigate college and find support systems because colleges aren't really equipped to handle kids like us. I always appreciated the adult mentors that tried to treat me like their daughter and the friends that invited me to spend time with their families, as long as it wasn't out of pity. I had to leave college last January, I was 2 years in, for a plethora of reasons. Hopefully one day I'll get to go back. The college graduation rate for former foster youth is incredibly low, and I want to give kids a little hope that they're more than a statistic and their story is still unwritten. Some farmers use foster kids as essentially slave labor. I was one of those kids. I got up at 4:30 a.m. to go round up the cows off the 180 acres and get milking started before I could get ready for school. In summer it was the same except full herd milking and more chores all day. Couldn't ever go anywhere, and smelled like dung all the time no matter how much I showered. Hated it. Ran away, but social services brought me back. I did learn a good work ethic though. I personally am not a foster child, but my dad and stepmom did foster care. I've had over 100 foster siblings over the years as a result. Some they've adopted, a few aged out, and most were placed back into their homes or with other relatives. From my perspective, the worst thing is when shitty parents hang onto their rights and get their kids back. They clean up their act just well enough in the state's eyes, but really nothing has changed. The kids then wind up back in the system, or even more fucked up than before. Some parents really do change for the better and become fit to parent, it's just the ones who don't that make it hard to watch. I was in a group campus home thing, more like a rehabilitation center for troubled kids. I wasn't super troubled. I just acted out. It's not fun, it's not nice, people aren't friendly. It's their job that they get paid to do. So they don't act like a parent, they watch us, make sure we do things on time, make sure we aren't up to anything bad. Pretty much a schedule of necessities to live, and that's it. But, I am now 21, living with my fiancé, I own a not nice house that I rent out. I work in shipping, receiving, we have a sweet pit, lab mix and an Australian Shepherd, and we are soon buying a very nice home. I wish I had never been there, but glad I am where I am now. Due to an ugly custody battle between my parents, my sister and I spent a short time in foster care, about a year. And I was 3 when I was put in foster care, my sister a little older. I was in my potty training days and my foster parents made me wear diapers 24/7, and whenever I used the bathroom in my diaper they rubbed it in my face like I was a dog. Then also while I was there I got chicken pox really bad and they refused to take me to the doctor or get me any kind of cream to help the itching, just let me suffer. I was a foster parent for 11 years, all teen girls. Most of my kids still call me dad, and I haven't been one since 2010. I hope I did things right. We're just as confused and frustrated by the system as our kids. I wouldn't trade my time as a foster parent for anything.
Thank you for watching. What was your favorite answer? Do you have a better one? Comment it down below. Au revoir.